The idea for me, for with any of the learning I do, isn't to become the expert. It's to be able to create frameworks in my head. So when the time comes that stuff happens, then I can say, oh, okay, I know what to study. I can boil it down to what to study.